Newsy's Amber Strong bringing you the latest political headlines for Monday, July 13th. The president is seeing some political pushback from his Friday decision to commute the prison sentence of Roger Stone. Stone was convicted of witness tampering and lying to Congress during the Russia investigation and sentenced to 40 months in prison. The president has long called the process a witch hunt and a hoax. Former special counsel Robert Mueller spoke out against the commutation in a Washington Post op-ed, writing, Stone was prosecuted and convicted because he committed federal crimes. He remains a convicted felon, and rightly so. Meanwhile, the federal judge presiding over that case has ordered lawyers to clarify the terms of the commutation. And Florida officials recorded more than 15,000 cases of COVID-19 Sunday, setting the record for the most recorded cases in a single day. States like California, Texas, and Mississippi have seen a rise in virus-related deaths. However, for the first time since March, New York City reported zero COVID-19 deaths Saturday. Meanwhile, President Trump donned a mask during a visit to Walter Reed National Military Medical Center over the weekend. This was the first time he's been seen wearing a mask publicly.